Oyagala omukulu kugwinja olugo bere nebijukize mu nyumba yo. Kankwanjulire Backing Montage Photo Studio. Fiba kafulumu kuba bifananyi. Nokola video. Olina wedding, birthday party, kuchala, nika, baby shower, photoshoot oba music shoot. Na buli kimu kyonna kyoyagala. Fe tusobola okuwa ebijjukizo ebirungi. Eri ebirooto byo. Ate nno mwana watu kusinte ez'omuntu wa bulijjo. Tusange bonnankula bikubitaala. Ku Prime Tower, Level 3, Room D04. Okumanya ebisingawo. Tukubire ku namba zino. Note musavu note biri. Emu note nya. Emu biri tano. Oba note musavu tano tano. Satu emu emu. Musavu satu emu. Oba note musavu musavu musavu. Note biri satu. Nya note tano. King Montage Photo Studio. Fe tusobola okuwa ebijjukizo ebirungi. Ate nno mwana watu kusinte ez'omuntu wa bulijjo.
Welcome to Love Media, and if you're new to this channel, please subscribe and activate the notification bell. Today we are going to see why Spice Diana fought over Janzi Awards. As we all know, for quite some time now Uganda has not been organizing awards at a national level. Our musicians have greatly been dependent on the likes of MAMAs, AFRIMAs, and to a smaller extent some local awards like HIPPO, CHSINA, and maybe the Buzz Teens Awards. So far, there's nothing that can be compared to the defunct Pearl of Africa Music Awards, which were commonly known as the PAM Awards. These were very much respected and meaningful until bribery happened, e.g. artists paying to win top categories in which they were nominated, among other issues. At one point the nation was so excited to host the MAMA Awards, MTV Africa Music Awards. These were a great deal because they feature many African countries and it was good publicity for Uganda and very talented artists, but then the Robert Kyagulanyi issues happened and awards could not be hosted in our country even after all the tours given to foreign artists by the then tourism minister, Mr. Jeffrey Kiwanda. Musicians and creative arts members formed associations and started benchmarking some money for fellow members. This became impossible because they are too many for even us the fans. We honestly don't know most of them, but the good people in government like General Salim Saleh and his team members opted for something that would generally benefit them all. Finally, the introduction of the Janzi Awards happened with the aim of recognizing Ugandans' cultural, creative, and performing arts. The event was held on 11th and December 12, 2021 at Kololo Independence Grounds. The organizing committee comprised respected legends like Okolo Okolo, Raga D, Sylvia Owori and many others, and one would surely think that they would nail the event only to turn into a total disaster, oh my god. Fan bases went all in to vote for their favorite only to be shocked when most of the winners are those who fronted the Gilu battle line. It was a sure win for all artists who went to Gilu during the negotiating period in whatever category. An artist, Gerald Kiwiwa, fought a fellow artist, name unknown, while performing on stage with his Bonansi group in front of hundreds of people. Good enough security did its job. We definitely don't condone this type of violence, Uganda is a peaceful country. Other artists like Spice Diana took their ranting on social media to express their dissatisfaction. Congratulations to whoever won an award deservingly and those who bribed, no words. Ugandan artists, please and please, you are better than this, behave. Management revise.
Oyagala omukulu kugwinja olugobere n'ebijjukize mu nyumba yo? Kankwanjulire Backing Montage Photo Studio. Fiba kafulumu kuba ebifaananyi n'okola video. Olina wedding, birthday party, kuchala, nika, baby shower, photoshoot oba music shoot. Na buli kimu kyonna kyoyagala. Fe tusobola okuwa ebijjukizo ebirungi. Eri ebirooto byo. Ate nno mwana watu kusinte ez'omuntu wa bulijjo. Tusange bonnankula bikubitaala. Ku Prime Tower, Level 3, Room D04. Okumanya ebisingawo. Tukubire ku namba zino. Note musavu note biri. Emu note nya. Emu biri tano. Oba note musavu tano tano. Satu emu emu musavu satu emu. Oba note musavu musavu musavu. Note biri satu. Nya note tano. King Montage Photo Studio. Fe tusobola okuwa ebijjukizo ebirungi. Ate nno mwana watu kusinte ez'omuntu wa bulijjo.